Joshua Ashby Films Inc. presents.
Leo, scientist, inventor, wombat, searching for a way to tap into the hidden strengths that all humans have, then an accidental overdose of gamma radiations alters his body chemistry. And now, whenever Leo grows green or outraged, a startling metamorphosis occurs. The creature is driven by rage and pursued by an investigate reporter.
Andy, don't make me angry. You wouldn't like me when I'm angry.
The creature is wanted for a murder he didn't commit. Leo is believed to be dead, and he must let the world think that he is dead, until he can find a way to control the raging spirit that dwells within him.
Hi, Luna here with Leo, Carmen, Andy, the Incredible Hulk Leo, and of course the Count Leo and Wolverine Leo. So today, we are gonna be doing a reaction to Lunastar, like you know, 1 to 5 of them.
Lunastar? Wait a whole minute. Do you know what Lunastar is?
Well, the Incredible Hulk Leo, it is like you know, the weather channel of Intellistar, you know local on the 8th. In fact, we will be doing a reaction about it, you know, 1 to 5 of them. Anyways, in no particular order, let's go ahead and do a reaction about it.
Currently, the temperature is 40 degrees under mostly cloudy skies.
The first Lunastar is called Lunastar 1 SD Brunswick ME March 1st, 21.
Brunswick. Don't you mean Brunswick Corporation, formerly known as the Brunswick Dalkit Polymer Company, is an American corporation that has been developing, manufacturing, and marketing a wide variety of products since 1845. Today, Brunswick has more than 13,000 employees operating in 24 countries. Brunswick owns major boating brands, including Sea Ray, Boston Whaler, Bayliner, Mercury Marine, Ashwood, Lund, Crestliner, Masterbolt, Motor Guide, Harris Pontoons, Freedom Boat Club, Prince Craft, Heyday, Lowe, Unearn, Quicksilver and Shone, among many others. In 2019, Brunswick reported sales of $4.1 billion. Brunswick's global headquarters is in the northern Chicago suburb of Meadowlaw, Illinois.
Good guess, but it's Brunswick, Maine. You know, Brunswick is a town in Cumberland County, Maine, United States. The population was 20,278 at the 2010 United States Census. Part of the Portland, South Portland, Biddeford metropolitan area, Brunswick is home to Bowdoin College, the Bowdoin International Music Festival, the Bowdoin College Museum of Art, the Peary McMillan Arctic Museum, and the Maine State Music Theater. It was formerly home to the U.S. Naval Air Station Brunswick, which was permanently closed on May 31, 2011 and has since been partially released to redevelopment at Brunswick Landing.
Well, that's a Holter knowledge to explain.
Your week ahead.
Oh yes, I could see some sunny skies, which I know it's gonna be a beautiful day out. In fact, what is the next Lunastar that we will be reacting to this time?
Good question. The next Lunastar that we will be reacting to is Lunastar 1 SD Animated Sponsor Tags Ardmore Bryn Mawr Temperature 2030.
Currently in our area, 36 degrees under
now
clear skies.
Wait a minute. What song was for the Lunastar Animated Sponsor Tags?
Well, this song for the Lunastar was Do It All The Time, in fact, is the fourth single released by I Don't Know How But They Found Me, and is the first single to be produced under Fearless Records. The song was leaked in Australia and a snippet of the song had been found on Twitter an hour before the actual release, at 12 a.m. EST.
Really? Well, I love that song. Even the lyrics was, we're taking over the world one kiss at a time and then I'm taking your ball and I'm making her mine. No reason why I'm only doing anything I want to do because I do it all the time. We're taking over the world a little bit, timeless crime, and when I'm taking your innocence, I'll be corrupting your mind. No need to cry, I'm only doing anything I want to do because I do it all the time. Do it all the time. Now we're so young, but we're probably gonna die, it's so fun. We're so good at selling lies, we look so good, and we never even try to get your money from a trust fund. Do it all the time. This voice is not licensed. What? Sorry, Luna, but feel. Thank goodness that which of me saying belong to you stopped working. You, thank goodness.
Overnight, mainly clear skies, widespread frost likely, low 30, winds light and variable.
Oh yes, good point, Intellister announcer, winds light and variable as always.
Winds light and variable.
Anything else in the animated sponsor tags, like you know, some snow, or anything in the animated sponsor tags, or that's
our
just
it. Day outlook.
Well, that's all there is to the Lunastar animated sponsor tags. In fact, we only have three more to react with, so the next Lunastar is Lunastar 1SD St. Louis M047 2030.
Now what song is for Lunastar 1SD St. Louis ago 472030?
Well, for this one, it is called Slot of Day. You know, it goes like, well, I got it to say, Slot of Day and that you only meant well.
Here's our
well, of course
radar.
You did Slot of Day Jason Derulo that is all for the best. Of course it is. I was so wrong for so long, only trying to please myself. Girl, I was caught up in her lust, when I don't really
for
want
tonight,
no one else.
Overcast with rain
so,
showers
no,
at times.
I know I
low,
both treated 45. You better, but me and
chance
you were meant
rain,
to last
60%.
Forever. So let me in, give me
rain
another chance,
in the morning,
another chance, to really be your man.
High,
cause, when
chance
the roof
rain,
came in and the truth came out, I just didn't know what to do. But when I become
rain,
a star,
low,
we'll be living
44.
So large,
chance
I'll do anything
rain,
for you, so tell me, girl. Lots of day, that you only meant well. Well, of course you did, lots of say, that it's all for the best. Of course it is, lots of say, that you only meant well. Well, of course you did, lots of say, well.
All right, Luna,
say?
That's enough. We only have two more Luna stars to go.
Love sorry about that, Leo. So now, the next Luna star that we will be reacting to is Lunastar September 9th, 2018.
Coverage of Hannah continues here on the Weather Channel. Now, your
I wonder what background music is for this Lunastar.
The temperature is 73 degrees with light rain.
Light rain? Ah yes, you know that reminds me.
A
if
the
sun
and
did
the
not shine, it was too wet to play. So we sat in the house
Weather
on
Service.
A cold, wet day, like in the reference, right?
Exactly.
Here's our local Doppler radar.
Local Doppler radar? Oh yes, good point. Intellister announcer, good point.
But Luna, do you know how many more of a Lunastar do we got left?
After the Lunastar September 9th, 2018, and then we will do a reaction to Lunastar glitch, I promise.
Hey, audience, please, stop clapping.
Jeez, Leo, you always said that, but hey, this should be good.
Rain, heavy at times, low, 71. Winds could occasionally gust over 40 miles per hour.
Wind gust.
And on
so
Sunday,
yes, the wind gust is a gust or wind gust is a brief increase in the speed of the wind, usually less than 20 seconds. It
and
is of
Sunday
a more transient
night,
character
skies,
than a squall,
low,
which lasts minutes, and
winds
is followed by a lull or slackening in the wind
hour.
Speed. Generally, winds are least gusty over large water surfaces and most gusty
oh,
over
man.
Rough land and near high buildings. Good point, Intellister announcer guy.
Oh my fucking god, whatever that noise is somebody doing that needs to stop. It's bothering our ears.
Andy is right, it's gonna give me a headache, sheesh. What's the last Lunastar?
And last but not least, Lunastar glitch.
Connect the dots, make a difference. The Climate Code, Sundays at 5 p.m.
I wonder what background music for Lunastar will be this time.
Hey, where did the local on the 8s go? It's only a fucking black screen!
Relax, it's only English.
Our local Doppler radar.
It's on. It's already on.
Ah, phew. Thank goodness it's on. But that music is sorta like the relaxing music. In fact, Brahms, Lullaby, Mozart's Baroque music, and waltzes by Strauss are just a few examples of some of the most relaxing music out there. Ambient electronica,
overnight,
sometimes referred to as downtempo or
winds chill southwest,
is another excellent choice
miles
for
hour.
Relaxing music to snooze by.
For Thursday,
really?
Sunny,
well,
high,
as a matter of fact, there are the top 25
to
relaxing and calming songs to chill to, and the top
and
25
night,
unrelaxing and calming
skies,
songs are.
Low,
relaxing
36,
music playlist,
winds
25 calming and chill songs.
Miles per hour.
Relaxing
and
music song number 25,
sunny,
here
high,
next to me, 2017. Relaxing music song number 24, Kip Swist, Alone, 2017. Relaxing music song number 23, Kizzo, Circles, 2017. Relaxing music song number 22, Medicine, Daydream, Feet. Relaxing music song
traffic
number 21, That Laugh, I Need You More, 2016.
Some of the relaxing music that I listen to is to calm myself down by listening to it as well, could make me feel better.
Traffic flow, you know, the Weather Channel has the traffic flow as always.
So there you have it, that was the reaction to one of the Lunastars. You know, 1 to 5 of them of course. So be sure to like, and until next time, this is me, Luna, along with the incredible Hulk Leo, Andy, Carmen, even the Count Leo and Wolverine Leo, saying goodbye for now, and signing off for now.
He must let the world think that he is dead, until he can find a way to control the raging spirit that dwells within him.